This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes in every...
This is a very powerful...
Trouble for the Queen.
Look at this superhuman power.
Gonzalez is just about to finish this.
Look at this superhuman power.
Dropped him.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form. Oh, my God. What a kick.
Oof. Oh, man. Right to the esophagus.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Raquel's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition. She's clutching a bat. What? Is there a sporting goods store over there? Ooh, bang.
Flair moved at the right time.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
Backpack stunner!
Oh, Gonzalez.
Submission.
Talk about being bent.
Charlotte Flair. She taps out. Taps out.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, man. What a power bomb.
Gonzalez ending this fight.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, can he show the power?
The big gun fired yet again.
And a kick. Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, man, ladies and gentlemen, batter. It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Oh, every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. And it's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
An impressive sequence from Gonzalez.
Charlotte trying to withstand this surge.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Taking flight.
Oh, God. Taken to the air and completely wiping out. Oh,
right to the back.
What a chop. Gonzalez keeps it at bay.
Going for the back slot. No, driver.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. She goes back inside the ropes. Ooh, what a chop.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair!
An absolutely impressive... The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Elbow drop.
Stomping. Ouch.
No, no. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Moments like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful. And JBL. This is right for him. Drop kick right to the knee.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Ray moves out of trouble. Flying Marana.
That's how you impress.
Splash.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
So perhaps the... In this tag team competition, we're going to see Kalisto.
And you know what's next, guys?
Kalisto has been eliminated.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get, and I love it.
Able to give him the slip.
Uh-oh, headbutt.
Nothing fancy there.
Cool. Overlooking the end of
this. That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Hogan.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the... Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's... And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years. Bianca Belair hoisting her up in the air for the count.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
This was as dominant a win as...
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
So it's called.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
And what an up. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will
be... The Undertaker has been eliminated. Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
What an impact on this match. Roman has the opponent crushed on the top rope.
Gordon's up.
is headed outside, guys.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Oh, stomping away.
He returns to the ring.
Heading back to the ring.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Yeah.
Military press.
Ooh.
Two-handed chokeslam.
And Andre lining it up.
Randy Orton. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, perfect kick. Andre just continues to mount the offense.
But you can never count Austin out.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Oh, drop.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Golly, that sounded rough. Oh, right to the gut. Kick to the gut.
Foot to the belly. Beautiful hip toss. Can Austin weather this storm, guys?
Yeah, the Giant is clearly in control. Veteran instincts from Austin.
Opportunity now for Austin to capture some momentum.
The Rattlesnake got played around with for too long. Now he wants to open a can.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any...
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eighth...
Submission could be very significant.
The height of a knee drop from Macho Man. Vicious right forearm. Ripping and tearing at the face. Ripping and tearing at the face.
This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey? To not get hit?
If you're on defense...
There it is!
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
The Rock was fighting for his life.